This is lamb, yeah?
Yeah, that's the lamb. Mm-hmm. The lamb.
Don't put too much.
Sorry?
I'm saying don't put too much. It's a lot of meat.
Yeah, this is tamarind. Carnivore from Nairobi now come here to Mombasa.
Amazing.
That's the lamb now.
That's the lamb, yeah.
Eat as much as you can. That's meat.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's enough. Thank you.
Welcome and welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is more like a travel vlog. And I'm here at Sarova White Sands. A bit shy, as usual. But I hope to warm up to this warmth. It's not so hot yet. It's like, I was about to check my watch. Oh, my things are not showing. I'm doing some funny things over here. I have a watch on my phone. It's 9:30 and I told myself at 9:30 I should be going to get breakfast. Hello to those of you who wait until 10 a.m. to dash to the restaurant to go get your breakfast. But yeah, so I think I should go in one of those guys. Right? This thing is over there. This one's. That's a speedboat, right? I'm just going to record this intro, then head over to the restaurant. Probably I'll record some few more videos. Okay? Thank you. That guy is going on that thing. I want to go on that thing. He's getting it started, I think. Let me bring him closer to you people. In the morning. I haven't slept. As usual. Last night when I came in, I was dripping of sweat, but I got here and things were amazing. No, I woke up and things were today eventually. Yeah. Zuba. Let me go for breakfast, guys. Shopping is somewhere being kept by this lady. She doesn't want to be seen in the vlog, but guys, I got something beautiful.
Check this out.
Good. These shoes are amazing.
I really like them.
I wanted to get this heel. Unfortunately, we don't have it in our size. Terrible. I feel like a princess. Anyway, so yeah, guys, Woolworths is full of footballs, including this. Take your girl for a date.
adventure on Nautilus, and I hope to show you the ambience of the restaurant. Good music, house, jazz. It's a very relaxing place, and you get to see the ocean. And if you want to try out, you know, some boat rides, you can hop onto a boat and do a ride and then come back to the restaurant. Well, not so many Nairobian people know Nautilus, but